MSRP. I'll tell you what, you are going to get what we're talking about, an incredible value. Laptop plus printer. You choose whether you want to get it with or without Microsoft Office. The colors, pink is gone. We've got our blue, our purple, our white, our silver, our red. But we are so limited that this is the last presentation. Your AMD quad processor, plus wait till you hear the audio that we have going on in this system. This today's special value, to be able to bring it all to you with the tech support, with the antivirus, you are covered. Are you ready to go? Final chance, final presentation. It's right now. It's our today's special value. As our very first Windows 10, today's special value, and with Windows 10 bringing it to you, ready to go, you have your choice of 17 inches or 15 inches. So we have, and with or without Microsoft Office 365. It is a one-year subscription that is renewable, but each year. We have red, we have silver, we have white, we've got blue, and we have the most beautiful purple you can imagine. Oh, by the way, it's already preloaded with Windows 10. It's already got a quad-core processor, 6 gigs of double data rate, 3 RAM, and a 1 terabyte hard drive. Oh, by the way, you're also going to get a printer, an HP printer included with it. You're getting all of your support. You're going to get everything that you can possibly want, plus all of the software. The peace of mind to shop for this and to have this at home for 30 days to make sure that you love it, and if you don't love it, you send it back. Yes, it is back to school time for many people, and you're thinking about it, and maybe you're going to give your computer to that school child and you need to get a new one, or they need to get a new one before they are off to school. This is your final presentation. This day has been so fast. Free shipping and handling, our highest easy pay of 6 easy payments. Look at if sold separately, from $1,400 to over $1,500, depending on which one you get. And look at that. Look at the breakdown and our today's special value price. From the 15-inch laptop without Microsoft Office, 6 payments of $96.66. If you get it with Microsoft Office, it's a 6 payments of $105. 17-inch laptop, that's 6 payments of $105. And the 17 with the Microsoft Office 365 for 1 year, 6 payments of $113.33. So I want to give you the official countdown on what we have remaining for this final presentation. We have sold over 14,600 computers today. In the 15-inch without Microsoft Office, there's only 150 remaining, and we have those in the 15-inch. We have purple, red, and white, which are right back here. So in 15-inch without Microsoft Office, we only have the purple, the white, and the red without Microsoft Office. Okay, with Microsoft Office, that is a 1 year subscription, purple and red only. 500 remaining in those. This is our final presentation of the day for this today's special value. Okay, when we go to the 17-inch without Microsoft Office, we have all the colors. We have blue, we have purple, we have silver, we have white, and we have red. Pink long since sold out. We have 2,000 to go around without Microsoft Office. With Microsoft Office, red and white only in the 17-inch. 500 to go around. That's it. Stephanie and I could be singing or dancing or doing monologues. We don't know what we're going to do for the rest of this hour if all of these sell out early, right? Stephanie Humphrey, how are you?
I'm great.
Good to see you. Mwah. Okay, so Stephanie, who brings us with our HP, this incredible today's special value.
So
first
exciting.
One with Windows 10.
Yes.
You all included a printer.
A printer.
Thank you, because somebody might be going off to school and need another printer, or you need a backup printer. Trust me on that one. Those of you who are getting, this is the new HP Pavilion design.
Yes.
And we got all the colors. We got the free shipping and handling. We got no restocking fee, and it's HP.
And it's HP, and I've been talking about this all day. I've been so excited about this because we really gave you everything. I mean, you got some great specs, A6 quad-core processor, 6 gigs of RAM, terabyte hard drive. You got a brand new HP Pavilion chassis, gorgeous saturated colors, a printer, and Windows 10 already preloaded on the machine. I mean, lifetime tech support, lifetime antivirus. We really could not have given you anything else. This is the complete package. You have everything you need to send that kid off to school, to start that business,
exactly.
to go back to school yourself. Whatever you need to do, you have everything you need to get it done with this offer.
This is the time. This is our final presentation. So when these sell out, that's it. That's all that we've got. So
that's
I don't want
it.
You to miss out. So we're going to take you through not only choosing, you mm-hmm. choose your 15 or your 17 inch with the 1 year subscription to Microsoft Office 365. They are subscription based service now entirely for 1 year, and then choose your color. Oh, you had to go
puppies,
and do puppies.
I know.
Aren't you
they
had
yummy?
To do puppies.
Don't you just want to take them all home.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. So adorable. Okay, now look at the quality of that
the
screen.
Christmas. This is an
yes.
HD video. I mean, you can almost see their little whiskers on their nose, but that is what you're getting. You're getting HD display, you're getting HD webcam, you're getting all the connectivity you need with your ports, that DVD, CD burner and reader. I mean, again, this computer is packed full of everything.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. So when we talk about features, let's talk about the processor
yes.
and the RAM and, of course, the storage, because those are the main components that everybody says, okay, I need to know how powerful is this, will this be for me? I'm going to be a multitasker.
I'm going to be doing all kind
do all
of good
of
stuff.
How do we do it?
Well, you start off with that processor, AMD A6. I think we have some video we can roll about what quad core actually means. The processor, the brains of the operation, that's what gets you to do all of those functions, playing your games, you know, surfing the web, shopping online. That's what controls all those different software programs that you're working on one time. And if you only had two lines open in the grocery store, you'd be standing there, you'd be a little pissed off because you'd be ready to go. Once they finally get those cashiers to open those couple other lines, you're like, thank you, yes. That's the experience you're gonna have with a quad core processor. They added two more brains to the operation, so that means you get that much more power and performance as you're doing all your daily tasks. So it's really, really great.
Exactly.
So we're starting you right off the bat with that A6. And AMD, they make processors for Wii and Xbox and PlayStation. So if they game, they can do your web surfing, your Microsoft Office, your Word, stuff like that. Then we gave you 6 gigs of RAM, and I'm going to use a new Windows 10 feature to
Stephanie,
show you what that means.
We lost a color already.
Oh, no.
Are you ready? Which one did we lose? In the 15 inch without Microsoft Office, white is sold out. So what do we have left in the white then? That we just have the 17 inch with and without Microsoft Office, we have white available. But the 15 inch, that's gone.
That's
okay.
Gone.
Okay, here we go.
Bye-bye.
Take us through.
Okay. So with that 6 gigs of RAM, that's what's going to allow you to do more than one thing at a time. And you can see Windows 10 gives you this cool new way to look at the programs that you have running called Task View. And you can see I have what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I have 12 different things running at once, and you're not going to see any lag in performance. Nothing's going to slow down. You saw the little doggies moving around there. So that means that you're going to be as productive as you can get because of that 6 gigs of RAM. And then let's talk about the terabyte. Hello.
Oh, 1 terabyte of hard drive and your storage. Now everything is getting larger and larger in files. It's getting more detailed. I'm now doing not only high definition videography and photos, I'm now doing ultra 4K. Mm-hmm. And so since I've stepped into the world of the 4K
you're
and
just
ultra
stepping
4K,
all the way up.
Yeah, the files, they're enormous, but this is the biggest thing ever when you get into 4K. And trust me, when you start seeing these TVs with 4K, that's where you need to go. But if you want these files to have the storage, you need at least a terabyte.
Absolutely.
Yes.
And this is what's going to take that student from freshman year to graduation.
Oh, good.
It's going to grow with them. You're not going to need to buy another computer 2 years in because they filled it up and there's no more storage. And now you got a bunch of external hard drives connected all willy-nilly. So this is going to be the computer that takes your student through school. It's going to grow with you. It's going to grow with your whole family. So that 1 terabyte of storage, I mean, maybe not you, Jackie, because your photos and your phone and that 15,000 photo thing you told me about. I don't know.
I think I'm up to 30 right now.
Oh, my gosh.
I've been finding a bunch of really, really good photos.
You're the exception. For all the rest of us normal people, a terabyte will be more than enough.
Come on, I bet you have a lot of photos on there, too.
I have maybe 3,000, maybe, on a good day.
Okay, so.
Because I delete stuff when I don't need it.
I like to keep things just in case.
But you don't have 140,000 photos.
No, I don't.
So that's what you get on here, plus 64,000 songs, plus 320 hours of video. This is plus, plus, plus. This is not an either or proposition. You don't have to choose. You have enough space for all of this media on this computer.
See, now this is what's great, is that you've got all of the storage. You've got the power. You've got the brain. You've got the memory ready to go for you. Mm-hmm. And for those of you who are getting this, your choice of either the 15 or the 17 inch with or without Microsoft Office. And guess what? This is our final presentation. This is it. We are counting. We've already lost one color now in the first 9 minutes in on one of the options. So this is the final and the next update for you.
Uh-oh.
Okay. The 17 inch with Office red is last call. If you want this beauty right here. That would be my niece, Sherry. She's the red girl. Sherry and I, we wanted to. Our life goal originally was we were going to be truck drivers.
Oh, wow.
And we were going to get a semi. And she was going to paint her half red, and I was going to paint my half purple.
Wow.
Sherry, that's for you. That's what you need. We had such
yeah,
ambition.
That all
we had
planned
such,
out.
We had ambition, but we were going to travel.
That's right. See
we
the
had
world.
It, we had it set. We,
the open
we were,
road.
We were obsessed with semis. Oh yeah. And
that's
it's one
hilarious.
Of those things. Find the things that you that gravitates to you. But maybe you need a family computer.
Mm-hmm.
Find the computer that is going to be the right color
Absolutely.
For you and the family, because you can create multiple accounts and multiple desktops as well.
Yes.
For any type of specialty needs that you're doing, because Windows 10 is amazing.
I cannot say enough about Windows 10. I'm such a fanboy when it comes to Windows 10 because Microsoft listened. They took all of the feedback that people had about what they didn't like about Windows 8.1, about what they wanted back from Windows 7, and they put it all together. They mashed it up. They let over 5 million people test it before they released it, and they really gave you something that you're going to be able to use and be really productive with.
Absolutely. So with Windows 10, it is going to be even more user-friendly than anything that we've ever seen before. By the way, as you see the high definition mm-hmm. webcam there, broadcasting back. Look.
Look at how crisp
it's
that
like the
is.
World of robots. There's oh wait, there's somebody.
There's somebody.
There we go.
Hi.
Hi, Dan. There Dan's over there. Those of you, you know what's great? This is the kind of thing that when you have family members that live in another state, mm-hmm. another country, that we salute our military that are serving our country and fighting abroad, and you can't get a chance to see your family, your friends, your children, your grandchildren, these are the kind of moments that
touch.
You get a chance to be able to stay in touch and you don't miss out.
Absolutely.
And so I just want to say, this isn't just the amazing brand new design that we're talking about with this computer or the 15 or the 17 inch, and you get the printer and the Windows 10 and the amazing quad core
like
processor.
And.
Yeah, the 6 gigs of double data rate, 3 RAM, the 1 terabyte hard drive, the free shipping and handling, the 6 easy payments. There's more.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the software and the services that are included
Man.
With this value. Included. So here it is. You are getting your HP Envy 4500 printer. You're getting premier PC tech support for the life of this computer. You are getting McAfee Antivirus Plus for the life of this computer. You get the Laplink PC Mover Professional 8, which is a must-have because if you have stuff on another computer and you're moving it all over, it will move it effortlessly.
Yep.
That is so key. And I immediately asked Stephanie, I go, please tell me there's Laplink, PC Laplink Mover. She's like, yep, it's there. Pick Monkey Royale for 1 year, the Printer Picks $50 voucher, you can make a gift, click-free smart small business up to 10 PCs, the Splash ID 8 Pro for 1 year, the Family Cookbook Project, which would be fabulous to do, the Buncee Plus for 1 year, also Rhapsody Premiere, the professor teaches Windows, Windows 8 to Windows 10, and Redlib for 3 months. That would be $931, not even including the $68 value if you were to buy the Microsoft Office package, because
right.
that $365 is $68 if you decided to buy that on a yearly basis. Why QVC? You're getting not just over $850 in services, over $900 in services. You get the HP Envy printer all in one. You get the lifetime premier PC tech support and antivirus for the life of the computer. No worries. You never go online with that antivirus. Ever, 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 anywhere, anywhere, anywhere. Because some, you know, even your favorite companies, they're websites can be compromised. The option of including Microsoft Office 365 Personal for 1 year, that's a $68 value. Love it or return it within 30 days, no restocking fee, free shipping and handling, saving you over $30, and we've got it on 6 monthly payments, so you can break it up over the course of 6 months to make sure that you love it. So let me give you an update on what we have. So we've got 15 and we've got 17 inch. This is our final presentation of the day for our today's special value. And that's it, it's gone. So the 15 inch size without Microsoft Office, we have purple and we have red only. 4 dozen total without Microsoft Office. 15 inch with Microsoft Office, purple and red only, 400 to go around. Let me tell you, if you ever open up any Word documents, need to make a report, want to keep track, make flyers, make posters, you name it, you want to have that protection of the Microsoft Windows under your umbrella of PC protection for the life of the computer. So think about getting it with the Microsoft Office. Now with the 17 inch, when we step up here, without Microsoft Office, there are all, we've got blue, purple, silver, white, and red. 2,000 total to go around, but they are going quickly in this final presentation. In the 17 inch with Microsoft Office, red is gone. We have white only, 300 remaining. So in the 17 inch with Microsoft Office, only the white and the last 300 to go around. And by the way, so when you open it up, just so you see, it's not gonna have the white all the way around. It's got this beautiful graduated charcoal keyboard that is just gorgeous, just so you know. So this is it, final presentation. Okay. We are getting ready to go to the phones, and then Stephanie's going to wow us with some of these Windows 10, these updates that you are just going to love. And
yes,
there's
a lot of
tutorials to help you, too. Katina in Delaware. Hi. No, you did not bring up the periodic table
yes,
of elements.
Yes, I did.
Do you know why I have that on my phone?
Mm-hmm.
That's my life.
We're, you know.
We are so alike.
We are. We're such geeks.
I know. I love it. Katina, how are you?
I'm just fine. How are you doing?
We're great. I'm Jackie,
hey,
and this is Stephanie. How are you?
Very good. Very happy.
Which one did you pick up?
The 17-inch in white.
Okay. Oh, you got the white.
With the Microsoft.
Beautiful. Nice. Beautiful. So, why did you decide to pick up this computer?
Well, it couldn't have come at a better time. I bought my last HP from you, and I think that was probably 7 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
And it's done absolutely fine, but the Microsoft, of course, is outdated on it. And so it's starting to be a little bit not as useful as I am used to having. So
right.
I've been starting to look around, and then this came along, and I thought, this is perfect.
You're like, that's exactly what I need. What do you plan to do on your computer?
I'm working on 2 books since I retired, and also just for fun, and other things as well. Facebook, we have great-grandchildren and grandchildren, and it's all good. We can keep in touch and even see pictures of the newborn one in Mississippi just this past couple of days.
Oh, yeah. See, right there. I mean,
Now
we can stay in touch. And oh my gosh, a quiz is in progress. No.
Oh, it's flashcards.
Flashcards. My daughter's getting ready to go into third grade.
Mm-hmm. She's got to learn her timetable.
Oh my goodness.
I could do this all day.
Look at you. Okay, so Katina, this is going to be great.
You can do so much with it. I mean, I keep our address list on there. I keep my recipes on there. I keep tons of stuff on there.
And your recipes. You mentioned that there is a family cookbook program that's going to be included that you can actually create family cookbook project and put all those recipes in, and then you could create that for you and your family maybe as a gift.
That might be a lot of fun. I did one after my mom passed away, and it was very, very popular with everyone in my family.
Oh, I
bet.
Where
I just took her recipes, put them in, and I had it printed and bound. But
nice.
It was great. And they all had pictures of my mom with that particular person over the years.
Oh, that's great. Well,
it was a neat gift.
Well, enjoy this, Katina.
Yeah.
We are so glad that you called with our final presentation, and hope you absolutely love this.
Oh, I will. I know I will.
Thank you so much. Have a great rest of your weekend.
Enjoy, Katina.
You guys are the best.
Thank you. Thanks, Katina.
Take care.
Bye-bye. So this is our final presentation. You're scrolling through some amazing photos.
You see the gun show right there?
Look at the gun.
You see the gun show going on there? Yeah, yeah. That's me.
How much is that kettlebell?
It's 10 pounds.
Hey, but that works. Look at that. Look at that. Look at you. Uh-huh. Oh,
look at that. That
was at the Devon Horse Show. Have you ever been there?
I have never been there
it's
yet.
It's such a good time. You wear a big hat and a pretty dress, and you bring a picnic.
I wanted to go on the big hat day, and and I was wearing
it. It is such a good time, yeah.
That's beautiful.
That's from there.
But think about having the ability, and we're going to take you through the ports, because guess what? You could actually have an entire photo show or a video show, and you could hook this up through your HDMI right into your own TV and have this wonderful video show. But with Windows 10, watch what she can do.
You can edit inside the photo app. So you just saw me kind of just scrolling through some photos randomly. Add a filter. Maybe you want it to look a little old-timey.
Oh,
flip it in black and white. You can take red eye out, you can crop, you can rotate, you can do all kind of just little, you know, it's not a full Photoshop package, but you can do a little bit of touching up and get that photo ready to go, and then you can share it. And I love that they built that functionality into the photo app in Windows 10.
It's already there. But you're getting all the additional software and services, plus you're getting your printer ready to be able to use when you're printing out, you know, receipts or things that you need to download, whether it's schoolwork, whether it's work, you know, a business report, whether you're downloading a receipt for, you know, plane tickets and you're checking in online at home, so much more convenient. That's one of the best things to be able to have. So you get that included. Plus, lifetime tech support antivirus, which is a must.
You can't beat it. It is a must. And again, we packed this full of pretty much everything we could give you. So we're starting with that HD webcam, that HD screen. So if you're taking classes again online, Skyping, all of that is covered with that. But then we gave you tons of connectivity. So you still get that Ethernet port. I haven't seen a computer with an Ethernet port in a little while.
I know.
And they're starting to take it out because they don't think you need it. But if you're in a hotel,
there are still some hotels and places
that don't have wireless.
Yes.
Yeah, that might be the only way you can get onto the internet.
Take it out.
No, and it's like it's there. It's not bothering anybody. Just leave it.
I know.
So there you go. You got two USB ports right here. So if you do want to connect another monitor or a bigger keyboard or anything like
I like where they put the card reader.
Look at that. They put the card reader there as well. They wanted to make sure you still had that. So if you're a good photographer, that's how you're going to get those photos on there. And this is what this new Pavilion chassis is thinner and lighter than any other Pavilion we've had previously. Mm-hmm. But we still managed to keep the DVD, CD, burner, and reader in there.
And we saw when we went to Las Vegas to Consumer Electronics Show this year that more and more companies are getting rid
of it.
Make it lighter, less expensive, and they're saying, oh, well, people can get an optical drive and plug that into a USB.
Right.
No,
you don't have to.
Please, can you keep it as long as you
can?
So we are doing our best in keeping that, but we always have the separate optical drives should you pick up, say, a computer that doesn't have one.
Absolutely.
Oh, that's great.
And then as we swing around to the other side, more connectivity. So if you want to hook your computer up to your television, why not? We give you that HDMI port right there. Thank you for the shot, guys. And that means that now all of that Netflix binging and all of those photo slideshows at Christmas time and the holidays, you'll be able to enjoy them on that big screen. One more USB port, that's one of the super speed ones, and a jack for your headphone or your microphone.
Absolutely. And for those of you who are joining us, this is your opportunity to be able to pick up one of the best, most amazing Today Special Value compilations that we've ever brought to you. And in fact, we're ending the day early with this because this is our final presentation. So I want to update you. So with
good.
The 15 so inch good. Without Microsoft Office, 24 remaining, red only, last call.
That's
in the 17 inch with Microsoft Office, 200 remaining, white only, that's it. The rest we have in the 15 with or without. And there's your breakdown of your easy payment with free shipping and handling. Look at what you would pay separately if you bought the printer separately, the lifetime tech support, the antivirus, every single thing that you got there from $1,400 to $1,585. You have 30 days to make sure you love this. Now, I will tell you that Windows 10 will come with lots of tutorials. There's getting started information. We're going to show you that here in just a minute. We're going to show you some of the fun bells and whistles of Windows 10 and why you're going to love it. And one of the better things to note, you're already getting Windows 10 already loaded on the computer. You don't have to worry about transferring it over and doing that. Before, if you do have a computer home and you are going to transfer to Windows 10, make sure you do a thorough backup before you do it, and then you back up from there. Here, you're starting brand new and fresh. It's done. And in fact, because we have such peace of mind for, you know, the life of this computer, we have PC tech support for the life. We've got Chris from our tech support who's online with us. Hi, Chris.
Hey, Chris.
Hi, guys. How you doing?
Fine.
Pretty good. You've been hanging out with us all day. We really appreciate your help, and I know our customers really appreciate the peace of mind that you can provide for them.
Absolutely. Happy to help.
Where are you based out of?
We are in Auburn Hills, Michigan.
Okay. So nice. U.S.-based, and all of Premier PC Tech Support is U.S.-based.
And 24/7, so we can call you at any time. It doesn't matter if we're up late doing a report, whatever we need, and we need that information. Tell us some of the things people will ask you about.
Anything from, you know, how to set up your software, how to set up your PC, to how to set up your printer, to finding really cool apps. We're here for you at 365.
Good.
Nice. And what type of preparation and training did you guys go through to get ready to help people out with Windows 10 specifically?
Well, we're a bunch of geeks over here, so we've been using Windows 10 for like months now, and everybody's kind of geeked about it because it's kind of like coming home again, you know. It feels very like Windows 7, which everybody's very familiar with, so should make our job tremendously easier.
Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, we're geeks here too, Chris, so we appreciate that. And so is there any sort of, is there anything that's off limits, really? Like, what can people ask outside of Windows 10? Like, what kinds of things are they asking
for? What's Stephanie's phone number?
I know, right?
No, you can't ask that.
That's probably off limits.
You can't, no.
But I think, you know, the idea with you guys is that there is no charge, you know, as people are on the phone with you, you're not racking up a charge, and they can feel comfortable that you're going to walk them through their problems.
Just call us up and ask your question, and we'll be happy to help you.
And don't be afraid about asking any question if you're thinking like, okay, this is a dumb question. There is no such thing as a dumb question. Everybody has to learn at some point the different things that are out there. And what's great is that you're there to help us. Because, I mean, there are questions that I'm sure they're going to ask you that at one point you didn't know you had to learn.
Absolutely.
And now it's like second nature to you.
Absolutely.
Good. Well, thank you, Chris.
Well, I'm going to ask Chris to do something for
us real quick.
Because the one great thing about Windows 10 is that you get your desktop back, and you want to make it feel like that old desktop that you remember. So, Chris, I'm going to ask you, can you find my news app and add it to the desktop? Because that's one of the great features. You can actually add stuff back to the desktop.
Oh, how do you do that?
So that it looks like that old desktop that you remember.
Absolutely. You see, I've got control of the computer. We've set this up ahead of time. We only do this with your permission, of course.
Yep.
And of course, look, there's your old-fashioned Windows start menu, just like how you remember it.
Love the start menu.
So we're
going
to go to all apps there, and just like it used to be, we can scroll through now and go find N for news. And I think you said you want to put that on the desktop?
Yeah, I'd like to add that to the desktop because I look at my news every day, so I want to have easier access and quicker access to my news app.
You know, Microsoft did a phenomenal job of showing you or bringing some of your old functions back. You just take that, drag that, and drop it, see that little link button, and there it is right on your desktop.
Oh, Look at that. That's awesome. And I love that, again, you can sort of, you know, recreate that old feeling. You can get that old feeling back of Windows 7, but you got the best of Windows 8.1 in there as well, and the best of both worlds with Windows 10.
Absolutely.
Good. Oh, look at that little arrow.
You drew the little arrow on there and everything.
You know what? Sometimes, there we go. There we go.
There you go.
Now you're just showing off.
Hey, you guys are sending me home early.
That's awesome.
That's great. Oh, you never know. We might just call you for something
else. It takes a village, Chris. We really appreciate all your help today as well.
All right. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, Chris.
Take care.
Bye-bye. Those of you who are getting this, to be able to have that Premier Tech support 24/7, U.S.-based calls, it's included with the cost of your today's special value. It's included with the printer, Windows 10. It's got your quad-core processor. It's got your 6 gigs of double data rate 3 RAM. It's got your 1 terabyte hard drive. And, of course, lots and lots of software.
Lots of games.
What kind of level are you on Candy Crush?
I'm not the best with the games. I play, but I don't get into them like that.
Yeah, I'll go so far, and I'll try so many times, and I'll go, yeah, you're not worth it.
Give me old school Miss Pac-Man any day of the week.
Oh, yeah.
I could stay on that all day long.
Tetris was my favorite.
If they could only come
off with Tetris for the computer, I would, that would be good. No, but this is what's great, is that we have it with free shipping and handling. We've got beautiful colors. We have 15 or 17 inch. This is our
our final presentation. The 15-inch without Microsoft Office, we only have red without Microsoft Office, one dozen to go around.
And that is all.
That's it. Final presentation for the whole day. If you want to get the 15-inch with Microsoft Office, we have 200 in the red, 100 in the purple. Okay? That's it. Then we jump over to our 17-inch without Microsoft Office. 1900 remaining. We have purple, blue, white, silver, and red. And by the way, this is the 17-inch. I know it's kind of at an angle where maybe you can't quite tell the size difference on it, but trust me, it's a nice, it's got that full-size keyboard. It's a beautiful size, our most popular size at QVC. Then in our 17-inch with Microsoft Office, we only have white and we have 100. And just so you know, this is not the 17-inch version, this is the 15-inch version, but we do have it in 17 with Microsoft Office, and that's all that remain. With the easy pay, with the free shipping and handling, with all the services, let's go show them some fun.
Let's do some windows.
Let's go. Let's go have some fun.
Okay. They show some windows.
Although we are going to tempt them with the pink. You cannot get the
pink. You can't get this. This is my personal computer.
You can't get the Miss Pac-Man pink.
I love her. I love Windows 10. I love this color. I'm so glad I get them before everybody else, because this sold out at like 9 a.m.
Oh yeah,
the pink was gone.
Oh no, and I was trying with Stephanie.
The pink was gone.
We're getting ready to leave on a trip. I want to get this in purple, and I'm going to see about express ordering it and doing everything.
Nope.
It will be here for me when I get back.
There
That's
going
to be a good thing.
Okay. So again, we talk about what Windows 10 did. They combined the best of both worlds, what you knew and loved about Windows 7, what you loved about Windows 8, because there were some features in there that we kind of were feeling. And the first one is the desktop. So
yeah,
I have this classic desktop. Yeah, I have this laptop connected to this monitor through a HDMI, just like I showed you over on there with the ports. And this is the desktop. It is back. This is your default. So when you open up your computer, when you turn it on, you're going to see that desktop. You're going to recognize it immediately.
Well, you made these little icons itty bitty.
Yeah.
I like that.
You're going to be comfortable. That's the thing. You can make
that makes it uncluttered.
Exactly.
Oh,
exactly.
That's nice. Because look, she actually made them smaller.
Super nice. So yeah, this is your desktop. You get your start button back. That little button down in the bottom left-hand corner of your screen where you used to turn the computer on and off or look for your files, they added that back too. And then that's where they added all of those great Windows 8 apps.
What, no smile?
I mean, I was going through something that day. I don't know what's going on. But you can see the live tiles, they're flipping around, they're updating.
Good Lord.
They're doing, there we go, there's the picture we
want to
show.
No, we don't want to see that. this is what's nice, is that you actually have these tiles that will run your favorite things that you want, and you can customize
this. And you can still customize them. You can still move them around, you can still resize them. So you still have that experience that you remembered and that you may have liked from Windows 8.1, but they just did it in a more efficient way.
Now, okay, getting started with Windows 10 is right here. One of the most important things you need to know, they are not going to just say, here it is,
have fun. They didn't just leave you hanging.
No, there's a get started. Now, in the get started, not only do we have the welcome, the what's new, the search and help, the setting things up, getting connected, start, Cortana, who will become your new best friend, Windows Hello, we'll talk about that, Microsoft Edge, a brand new browsing
system. A brand new browser. Oh my God, we got to talk about Edge. Because, yeah, there were a lot of things about Internet Explorer that people weren't thrilled about. I'll just put it that way.
There were many a joke.
I was a browser snob. I still am. And Explorer was a little, you know, Microsoft did not update Internet Explorer. You should know that. They completely scrapped it. They started over. They have a brand new way that you get onto the internet, and it's called Microsoft Edge, and it's amazing because it's faster, it is more secure, so they're going to be checking websites before you visit them to make sure you don't go to a site that might have a little bit of malware or virus or anything like that. And they also added editing features. So let's just say we want to get that today's special value. You head up to the upper right-hand corner of the screen.
Right.
And we're
going to
come
here.
In close. Yeah.
Right there. Oh, we just lost another size. What did we lose? The 15-inch without Office is completely sold out.
Completely
so we only have the 15-inch with Microsoft Office.
So you give that a click, and that puts you into edit mode. So now what I can do as we come back to the web page, I can like draw on it, and I can make sure that somebody knows
that's what you want.
I want this. I can highlight something. So you only have
8 hours of whatever's left in quantity.
Whatever's left.
Yep.
And then you can snip this and send it to somebody. So you can say, hey, you need to check this out because I need to get my laptop
now
before.
Ooh, look. She can go mail, yeah, she
I
can go
right
Facebook,
to my mail.
She can do whatever it is she wants and send that, and she can actually clip and edit these things.
I
love
it.
Which is going to be great for a lot of, you know, back to school, maybe you're looking for information.
Absolutely.
And you're going to start compiling information to make that report that you need. We do a lot of family genealogy in mm-hmm. our home, and this is one of the things that I really need to do. I need to get updated software and information because my cousin David, who really holds the key to all of the things that my dad had done,
right.
he gave it to me as well, all the files, but I got to make sure they're in the best possible way that I can get the most out of them. Portability, which is so fabulous,
so
whether
key.
15 or 17 inch.
Absolutely. Again, this is a brand new chassis from HP. Our Pavilion, they stepped it up, so they're both a little bit lighter. The 15 inch, about 5 pounds. The 17 inch, just a hair over 6 pounds, but both portable, both throwing right in the backpack. You're going to class, you're going to lab, you're doing whatever you need to do, but you have enough power and performance for this to be your main computer. If you're a family, if you're upgrading from that old desktop.
Printers included.
Yes.
And for those of
and
you getting it.
And the printers included.
Yeah, fabulous.
That's
now remember,
the thing.
You've got lifetime PC, you know, tech support for the life of the computer. You have lifetime antivirus as well mm-hmm. for your one computer. So you've got that covered. That's part of your software and services. Okay, let's bring them Cortana.
Let's talk about Cortana. Cortana
is
your.
Fab.
I love her already. She's my new best friend. She's your digital assistant. So you talk to your computer, you ask her to do stuff.
Or you can type things to
Or you can type it, mm-hmm. and she does them. So let's ask, because it's been a long day. I think I'm going to need a little vacay after I leave here.
Let's see what she's going to
do. So let's see. Okay. I need a flight from Philadelphia to Las Vegas tomorrow.
She's searching.
She's looking. She's popping it up. There you go.
Bing. Flights from Philadelphia to Las Vegas.
Oh,
whoa.
Step.
That would not be good. That was actually my good ankle.
Oh, no.
Okay, I will take the shoes off. I promise now. Flights from Philadelphia to Las Vegas. She found one for
exactly.
you. Exactly. She found the websites for you, all the different things, and she just did it by pushing down
just
on the microphone.
Just by talking. Mm-hmm. I know. I love Cortana. Let's see what else we can get her to do. Find me the best, let me see. Find the best Italian restaurant in Philadelphia.
Well, this should be good.
Oh. Well, 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 we have a lot of choices.
We do have a lot of choices. A
lot of four stars there. Maybe
good.
I'm going to dinner after this.
I know. Oh, by the way, we lost another color.
Uh-oh.
Okay, the 17 inch with Microsoft Office is completely sold out. So here's what we have. We have the 17 inch without Microsoft Office, all five colors, 1800 remaining, red, white, silver, blue, purple. If you want the 17 inch with Microsoft Office is gone. Check back online should somebody have it in their cart and then they decide not to, so keep checking back in this next hour. That's what we want to just let you know. Some people change their mind. 15 inch without Microsoft Office, gone. 15 inch with Microsoft Office, 4 dozen in purple, 100 in red. This is why it's the final presentation of the day.
Going, gone.
Okay, now if we choose to get Microsoft Office or not getting Microsoft Office, it also goes under that protection umbrella of the PC tech support, which
absolutely.
I really, it's a $68 value right there. And it's a 1 year subscription. They are doing it as subscription based now. It's not that you buy the package and then you have it forever. It's an annual.
That's a
so
Microsoft thing.
What are we going to get now with our Office?
You're going to get OneNote, you're going to get Word, PowerPoint, Excel, OneNote, Access, and I think we have a graphic that shows everything you get there. Yeah, they're going to pop that up for you. So all of your Word documents.
Publisher.
Publisher. We had, I think one of our callers said she was writing like 2 books.
And a publisher on its own can cost quite a bit.
Yeah, you're definitely going to need that. Outlook, that's your mail. If you had Hotmail before, it switched over to Outlook. OneDrive is cloud storage. So in addition to the terabyte that you have on your computer, you get another terabyte of cloud storage with OneDrive and some Skype calling minutes as well. So we're packing it in there.
That's a $68 value. If you get it here, you're getting it protected underneath the protection of the PC support for life.
Mm-hmm.
You know, your antivirus protection. You don't want somebody sending you a
file that you might download and it's like, oh, hello, life of the computer, you get that antivirus as well. What do you have here to show us?
Right here, it's funny you should mention antivirus because you have the McAfee, that's going to keep you protected, but Microsoft Windows 10, they did something too. But let's talk about McAfee first, because it's going to get you protected from viruses, from spyware, from malware. There are literally, and again, I don't want you to think that I'm throwing these numbers out there and they're just random and they're wild and I'm doing it to scare you. There are literally tens of thousands of new threats on the internet every day. I mean, there are people whose mission in life is to
disrupt our life.
Exactly. You put it that's a great way to put it, because that's what they do. They sit at their computers, they think of ways to get to your personal information, and that's what they do all day. So there is always a new threat. So you cannot have a computer that is connected to the internet that does not have antivirus.
And I'll tell you, do not go on the internet. And I'll tell you what, being, you know, working around computers as much as we do, as much as I love everything about electronics, just about 2 months ago, our home desktop computer, I'm on something, looking at a normal website I've always looked at,
thinking
and all of a
fine.
something popped up saying, there's something not right here. And it's like, okay, we need you to run a full scan, we need you to download this, and we need you to turn this off and start with this again. They managed to pull out this Trojan virus that was there, that was trying to implant itself in my computer. And I was like, oh, no, you don't.
And
no, you're not going there.
They make it look so legitimate.
They do.
And they make you think that, oh,
peace
my God, I have to click this. I have to do this because something's wrong with my computer. They always look so legitimate. So, again, you just can't be on the internet without antivirus.
Peace of mind. Life of the computer. Okay, we're going to go through what we have remaining and our easy pay for those of you who have it in our final presentation of our today's special value. So with our colors that we have in our 17-inch version that we have available without Microsoft Office, we have the blue, the purple, the white, the silver, and the red without Microsoft Office. That is 17-inch. We've completely sold out of the 17-inch with Microsoft Office. If one happens to pop up online, keep checking in case somebody changes their mind and changes their order, because you never know what can happen. Without the Microsoft Office in the 15-inch, completely sold out. With Microsoft Office in the 15-inch, purple's gone, so we're down to red only in 15 inches with Microsoft Office, and there is only 100 to go around. Now, you're getting the printer. We got to talk about this printer.
We got to talk about the printer.
The printer is included, because whether it is back to school time, maybe you've given your computer to somebody else that you know and love and you're giving it to them, or you're getting a new family computer. Everybody needs an opportunity to print things. And trust me, if you ever have had your, you know, either ran out of ink or had something happen and you need to print something off and you go take it somewhere, they charge you 10, 15, 20 cents per sheet. And you're like, oh
my gosh.
No, now you have this incredible printer all together with this entire bundle. If sold separately, from $1,400 to $1,585. We've got it on 6 easy payments, free shipping and handling, savings of $30.22. Okay, this is why do we need this in our life before it's gone?
We do, because you get everything. You get a computer that has the power and performance and storage that will last you throughout school, throughout the next 2 years, the next 5 years, the next whatever years. You get a printer, so you're going to print wirelessly from your smartphone, from your laptop, from your tablet, from any device. And you get Windows 10. And we haven't really talked about the fact that this is it for Windows. There will be no Windows 11. There will be no Windows 12. Microsoft is hailing this as the final operating system, because you'll get those updates automatically. Next year, you're not going to have to go through this whole process where you reserve your copy of the new update have to download it, and you have to wait an hour, and you have to do all these other things. You're going to be getting them all throughout the year with new functionality, bug fixes, if anything's wrong. They're going to be continuing to update your software as you own your computer. So if you're waiting and saying, well, you know, they just came out Windows 10, maybe Windows 11 will be next year, I'll wait till next year.
No.
You're not going to have to do that.
Tell them why.
Because it's always going to be updated.
It's always going to update. You don't have to worry about going out and reserving it. You don't have to worry about, oh my gosh, what am I going to do?
This is it. And it's already there.
They wanted to make the best of the best. And they said, here, we've done it. Gail in Connecticut is joining us. Hi, Gail. Welcome in. I'm Jackie. And this is Stephanie with HP.
Hey,
how are you?
I've had this for a while.
Gail?
Gail?
Okay, I guess we'll let our producers talk with Gail because she's listening to the TV because we got to have her phone down, and then we'll get there. Okay, so now for those people who've never tried, say they're new to computers and they don't know what to do.
Okay,
we've got Premier Tech Support to help us walk through setting up our wireless, getting started, setting up an account.
Getting started.
We've got getting started for Windows 10.
Yep.
But what are the things I love Facebook. Mm-hmm. I'm on Twitter. I'm on Pinterest. I'm on Instagram. Come see me there. My Twitter friends. It's so funny. And my friends that are Twitter friends and my friends that are Facebook friends, they're totally different
They're different groups of people.
And I find beauty bloggers and I find bakers, and those are my fun things. Or the animal lovers. Mm-hmm. Those are the things I love. I love weather. I'm a big weather geek, so I've always got some kind of Doppler radar, something or other going on my computer. Wired, I'm into everything that, science-based news information. See, Stephanie, we're exactly the same.
I know.
That's science-based, anything that's happening, when they were going around Pluto, it was there.
Yeah.
I'm posting pictures, and I'm like, why are you all not liking these pictures of Pluto?
Well, NASA on Instagram.
I do, too.
Just because.
Oh, I do, too. Yeah. Wasn't that...
And you know I'm friends with an astronaut.
Get out!
Yeah. Yeah, legit friends. When I did my internship, I went to Florida A&M University undergrad.
Yay!
Shout out to all my Rattlers in the building. I did internships at NASA in the summers. And my mentor, my sophomore year, he wasn't an astronaut then, but he became one. And we reconnected on Twitter, and I know an astronaut now.
That's pretty awesome.
Kind of how I roll.
I know. I knew one person who works at NASA in Houston who's on my Facebook page, and she had messaged me about it a long time
NASA's
ago when I posted.
Awesome. If you ever get a chance to go to any facility,
if there's any astronauts on my Facebook page, will you please say hi?
I'll get my friend to follow you.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll get my friend to follow you.
He'll be like, she's a crazy lady. Gail, are you there, Gail?
We got Gail back.
Yes, I am.
Yay!
Hey, Gail.
Hi, Gail. I'm Jackie. This is Stephanie.
Hi, Jackie. Hi, Stephanie.
How's it going, Gail?
It's going good.
Good. So which one did you get?
I did the computer, the 17.
Oh, wonderful.
In office, and I'm excited to get it because I've had a computer that is 7 years old.
Oh,
so I am definitely due.
You are ready. This is going to be game-changing for her.
Yeah, yeah.
Absolutely.
When you see, what do you like to do on the computer?
Well, actually, just get my emails, get all my special coupons from all the stores that I shop at.
Mm-hmm. That's good. And that's a nice thing because guess what? Now you're going to have the printer and you can print them out. Ready to go with the printer.
I sure am.
Yay! Oh, that's so good. Now, when you get this at home, this Windows 10, there's going to be an area that will tell you about getting started. It will teach you how to use it to your best ability. There's the Premier Tech Support for the life of the computer. So should you have any questions, you're like, look, I'm new to this version. My last computer was 7 years old. What do I do? They'll help you there.
Yeah. So I am looking forward to it. I'm sure I won't have a problem getting it started.
Oh, good.
Getting everything hooked up.
Oh, yay. I think you're really, really going to enjoy this.
Yes.
Oh, good. Well, thank you for joining us. Look how she's having fun over there
searching. Okay, you have a great evening.
You too.
And it was nice talking to you ladies.
Enjoy it,
Gail. Anytime. Take care, Gail. Good night.
Good night now. Bye-bye.
This is something, actually, and I started this, and we didn't post it as a blog this week, but mm-hmm. we posted it on my Facebook page. I started every Friday something called Faithful Friday, and I'm picking items of faith. And, yes, I will be picking all different religions.
I'm wearing this.
Yes, the Our Father ring. That's on clearance, by the way.
I love this
if you
ring.
Don't have that. This week I featured this necklace, which was the angel wing Diamondique necklace that's mm-hmm. in a heart. The week before that you pulled up that blog, it was an Our Father necklace and then also a larger angel wing.
Mm-hmm.
So Faithful Friday. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to repost them on Sundays because most people may go out of town on a Friday.
Right.
And I want everybody to be able to see these things, and we're going to do home decor and all these different things. So,
I pulled this up for a reason. I love the idea, number one, but I also wanted to show you one more cool feature. feature of the new browser, Microsoft Edge, because what you can do is, you know, you want to read the blog, but
yes,
there's a lot of other stuff going on this page.
Make it simple.
So you want to just make it simple. You can put your page into read-only mode, and it just strips away all the extra, and it leaves you with the pictures and the text. Because sometimes you just want to read.
Yes.
You don't want to really be bothered with everything else, and it's a good way, especially on websites that have a ton of ads.
Absolutely.
And a ton of pop-ups that keep popping up, and you don't want to click on them because you don't know where they can lead you on the web. You might download something.
Yeah.
You can always put it into read-only mode and just read, because sometimes that's all you want to do.
It is, and it makes it simple for you. Less eye strain, making it
Absolutely.
Easy, making it more comfortable for you at the same time. Oh my
gosh. I thought
gosh.
That was a great feature for the new browser.
Hold on. By the way, and why you should buy it here at QVC is another great feature. And at QVC, you have 30 days to make sure that you love it. If you don't love it, you return it. You're getting it on our highest easy pay, 6 easy payments. You're getting free shipping and handling, saving you over $30. We've got your option of getting it with Microsoft Office for personal for 1 year or not. The premier tech support and the antivirus for the life of the computer. You get the HP Envy 4500 all-in-one printer, and then over $850 in services and software. And speaking of the services and software, you're getting the Laplink PC Mover Professional 8, and that moves all your files from your older computer to this new computer, and it does it so effortlessly. The PicMonkey, the Printer Picks, the ClickFree, the Splash ID, that's the Family Cookbook Project I was mm-hmm. talking about. That's a $70 program on its own, and you can make a family cookbook and give that away as gifts. Hold on, I gotta turn up the volume on this too.
Uh-oh, what
Ready?
Are we gonna listen to?
What are we gonna listen to? Hold on. How do I turn it up farther? Da, da,
da, da, da. Hi, dear family.
This was me
oh,
yesterday.
Hi.
This is me talking to the deer in my front yard.
Oh my gosh.
You don't want Grace to come out. She'll come get you guys.
I'm like, why do we talk to animals like babies?
I know, as if they can understand, right?
Eat the weeds.
Maybe it's the soothing
tones. And look at them looking at me.
They're like, who's this crazy lady?
First of all, yeah, they're like,
my flowers.
Go eat the weeds, not my flowers.
There's another one.
And there's babies. There's a little baby right there.
Oh.
And so then they went this way, and they went further into the yard to start eating more of my flowers. So every day I come out, and there's...
Okay, really? You guys are all coming back? I'm not going to do anything. I'm just
That's the mama
you.
Watching me, going, what are you doing?
Hi.
But this is the fun. Look at the kind of clarity that you're
Hi,
getting.
Buddy.
And I posted this just,
you,
you know, strict... Yeah, you must be the mama. I posted that strictly, you know, from my phone, posted it online. But these are moments. Oh, look at what you could create.
I know.
Tell us about this.
This is my nephew. This is when he graduated from boot camp. He is a proud Marine. So, yeah, we put together a little collage.
Congratulations.
I made that in PicMonkey. Yeah, just one of the great things you can do with some of the software titles that we offer.
And as you're talking about that and with Marine and everything else, and it's
Ooh,
so fun. I know, exactly. And all of my family that has proudly served in the military and your family, you put together these wonderful collages. You can stay in touch with that high definition
yep.
webcam and stay in touch with them anytime and be able to talk with them so that they don't miss out on family get-togethers. You could put a seat at the table for them for Thanksgiving if they don't get to make it home at that time. And we thank every single one of you who serves
Absolutely.
Our country so bravely and has fought for us, because we wouldn't be able to be here living free, living proud the way that we do without you. So our salute and thanks to all of you who have sacrificed and are with us. But this is the time that, you know, also staying in touch. Maybe it is that quick little email. I love you. I miss you.
That's
or
it.
It is more elaborate. It's doing homework. It's doing a business project, or it's doing your checkbook, going online. I was saying, when's the last time those of us started balancing our checkbook? We go online and check our balances.
Exactly. Or maybe, you know, you use one of your software titles to do your college budget, and you pull up a template that's already in Excel that you just plug in numbers, your rent, your books, your tuition, and it gives you a total look at your college budget, because, you know, it's going to be time to start taking a little more control of your finances as a student, and this is a good way to do it. You don't actually have to do anything. You don't have to really be an Excel expert to set anything up.
No, you
don't. But there are templates like this inside of Word, inside of PowerPoint, inside of all of the Microsoft Office products that we're going to just make you that much more productive. I love it.
I just want to point out, Stephanie, if you happen to notice, there's only one price on the screen right now.
Uh-oh.
15-inch, both choices,
gone.
Completely gone. 17-inch, without Microsoft Office, this is what we have remaining. We have 400 in purple for the purple
purple nieces like me. 400 in white without Microsoft Office, 400 in red, 200 silver, 150 in blue. This is the 17-inch version, by the way. And you can add in Office on your own. It's a $68 value. You can do that later, absolutely. But we ran out of the versions that will already have the Microsoft Office 365 for that one-year subscription. So this is why this is our final presentation. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of things to come, and I'll tell you what, when it comes to holiday shopping, to be able to shop and go online when we're here at QVC and we're shopping for something, and we all see something good and you hear us go, oh, you got to go to automated ordering.
Get it.
Our phone lines are jammed. The best way is we tell people go to QVC.com, put it in your basket, get it reserved, get it there.
Hold on to it.
This is the, oh, puppies.
I know.
Those are puppies. Oh, they're so cute. But really, this is the best way for you to be able to enjoy and to get this at home for 30 days. And if you don't love it, send it back. But Steph, as we're looking at these kind of things, and look at the clarity.
I know, the clarity. This is HD video, and it is not stuttering. It's not getting hung up. It's moving fluidly. You're watching those puppies in slow motion, and they're super cute, and you're seeing all the detail. That's that HD display that comes with this pavilion. That's what all of your videos are going to look like. That's what your games are going to look like. That's what your photos are going to look like. Just rich and crisp and vibrant, and just it makes for a better viewing experience. But I want to remind everybody about the printer.
Yes.
Because it's not just a printer for your computer.
No.
That's the thing. It's not like in the old days where you had to use a cable and you connected the printer to the laptop and that was the only laptop that could print to that printer. This printer now becomes the printer for the house because it's all wireless. And here is my iPhone and there's me in my Batman shirt.
Cool.
Because again, I am a geek and I am a proud geek.
Actually, I was just looking for some Wonder Woman stuff.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got to find some Wonder Woman
stuff. Let's do some Wonder Woman stuff.
I got some cool Star Wars stuff.
I got some good Green Lantern and some Star Wars stuff.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. We're geeking out just a little bit, but I'm going to show you just how easy it is to print this photo from my smartphone. Head down to the bottom corner. You hit that little button. You scroll over. You see the little printer there. You hit the print. The printer's already selected. I tap print, and it's just that easy. So from your smartphone, from your Android phone, so iPhone or Android,
right.
You can still print wirelessly from your tablet, from any laptop in the house. You all just have to be connected to the same internet connection, and you can print. So this printer's not just like, well, I don't want to buy a printer just for one computer.
No.
It's going to be the printer for your whole family, and I love that about it. Wireless capability is awesome.
And say that you already have another a printer in your home. This could also be that backup printer when you have one that is more detailed or does more detailed types of things, and then you need that other one because somebody else is printing off a report or needing something else. And the other thing for me, too, to be able to have something that has a scanner opportunity to be able to scan things that
and
you're going to be. Yes. And to copy them,
mm-hmm.
to be able to put them into scrapbooks. I do digital online scrapbooking and things like that. It makes it so much easier. Here it is, final presentation. Here's everything that you're getting. For those of you, it's our very first Today Special Value with Windows 10, already preloaded as a Today Special Value. This laptop with a quad-core processor, 6 gigs of double data rate 3 RAM, the 1 terabyte hard drive, you get the printer, you get lifetime tech support for the life of this computer from Premier PC. You get the printer, the HP Envy printer. You get the McAfee Antivirus Plus for the life of this computer. Yes, that's included. The Laplink PC Mover to move your files from your old computer to your brand new laptop. Your PicMonkey Royale, the Printer Picks 50 voucher, the Click Free Small Business, the Splash ID 8 Pro, the Family Cookbook Project that's going to be great. Can you imagine all the generations getting together and contributing to that and then giving that as a gift? The Buncee Plus for a year subscription. Also, Rhapsody, Premiere, the professor who teaches Windows 8, but Windows 10 as well. And then the Redly for 3 months offer, that would be $931. So do not miss this. But here's all that is left. We have the 17-inch without Microsoft Office. So the third line down, that's it. This is the final presentation. If you decide to buy Microsoft Office, on average, it's going to cost you $68. It is a one-year base subscription. So that would be $629.98 or 6 payments of $105. We've got majority of your colors, but as we're winding down what we have left, if you're getting here at QVC, so sure, you're getting the printer,
You're getting over 850 in services and software, that lifetime tech support, the lifetime antivirus, the Microsoft Office. Well, that one's opportunity is now gone, so you have to pick that up by yourself on your own. Love it or return it within 30 days. Free shipping and handling with a savings of over $30. And we got 6 easy payments. And you can go to QVC.com and you can find all the things that you, all the specs that you need to know there about what we have left in our HP 17-inch, and get your colors and get your choices now. And like I said, keep checking back if people have changed their mind or canceled their orders on some of the other colors and sizes. By the way, the people at Square Trade are wonderful, and they cover really up for 3 years, mechanical, electric failures, parts and labor. It's all here for you. If you want information, go to QVC.com and search Square Trade, and you can find those great applications as well. Wow. Really?
This is it.
That was fast.
This is it.
That
I
was
know.
Fast.
I know.
So Dan Wheeler is really, really sad. But Dan is not that sad because he's going to have something very special.
We have something interesting coming up at 9 o'clock.
9 p.m. Eastern, 6 Pacific. We're not letting Stephanie go. And Dan's going to bring something that I think you're